Hey students, my favorite sea animal is a dolphin, and I actually got to see one when I was on a family cruise. And in this course, I want to show you what I saw, but in a more creative way. In this course, we're going to draw a dolphin using patterns. And so, the tools that you're going to need are a pencil, paper, markers, pens, and a ruler. Let's dive right in.